Gearbox has failed due to normal wear and tear, lack of maintenance, lack of lubrication. They also failed because they're improperly selected. Either they're undersized or even in some cases they're oversized. CBT can perform an IBE or a plan evaluation, and we can recommend the critical spares you need to stock. You need to perform regular routine maintenance on your gearboxes. You also may want to consider a synthetic oil. That'll almost double the time in between oil changes. You also may want to consider a condition monitor, such as oil aging, temperature, or vibration sensors. Any of the three will give you the indication if something's going wrong with your gearbox before it fails. In the time when a gearbox does fail, when you call in, have the proper information on hand, such as the ID tag on the gearbox and also the way the gearbox is mounted on your application. That will help expedite the process of getting a quote and also get you back up and running as soon as possible. You may want to reach out to your CBT account manager if you have any questions. We're here to help.